afternoon was free, so I fired up my PS3 to try and finish Grand Theft Auto 4. But suddenly I did spy an evil winking amber eye, and I knew that my PlayStation was no more. The yellow light of death, the yellow light of death, the sight no gamer ever wants to see. My highly expensive entertainment system ceased to be. The yellow light of death is shining on me. The Sony Corporation gave no console consolation. They even tried to say I was to blame. They said you'd fail to ensure a proper work and temperature, and its warranties expired, son, what a shame. So the yellow light of death, the yellow light of death, flashes on, though it can sometimes be repaired. But until I pony up some cash, Sony just won't care, and that yellow light of death will still be there.